Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Sofia and this is the first part of Let's Play The Sims 4 Love Struck. This is Molly. She is a young adult with the romantic explorer aspiration. She is romantically reserved, loyal, and generous. She just joined the romantic consultant career, so right now she is studying modern love on the computer in this tiny office that I built for her, next to her house that you will see in a second. Molly is also looking for love, while she's helping other Sims with their struggles. What do you think? Do you think Molly will be able to help everyone and find the right one too? That's what we will see during this Let's Play. This is Molly's house. It is a starter house. If you are new on my channel, all my Let's Plays are like this. Sims have to earn their own money. I don't use money sheets, not for the house, not for food, not for anything. They really have to work on their career and then get money and get better things. Besides the tiny office on the side of the house, the first floor has the kitchen, the bathroom, and the living room. And then upstairs there's two bedrooms, but only one has a couple of furniture. It's actually Molly's bedroom. The other one, it's empty because Molly ran out of money. There are a lot of things that I want to add to the house. I think it's a cute, tiny little house, but there are so many options that we can add. And also the door, I really like how the front door looks on the outside, but I don't like how the door looks on the inside. It's from Discover University, if I'm not mistaken. And the inside has something on the door and I don't really like it. So I am looking forward for Molly to have more money to change the door, the front door. Now Molly is going to meal prep for the week. I will start with salads so Molly doesn't set the new house on fire since she just moved in. And then she needs to meet someone to share love insights. I was thinking about traveling to the park. Another thing that I wanted to mention is that when The Sims 4 Love Struck was released, I had so many ideas build-wise and this Let's Play too, but it was such a busy weekend for me. I had family birthdays, it was chaotic, so I was not able to do all that during that weekend. That's why this Let's Play is only happening now. Once Molly arrived at the park, guess who she's talking to? Bess. If you haven't watched my
Amoeba.
first Sims 4 Let's Play, which was
Hierbalonsis.
actually
Spot him.
the Sims 4 Crystal
Camithoin
Creations
Narble.
Let's Play,
Milshaba.
you probably don't
Parsigoth
know, but
Brevet.
Bess was always trying to
Varinoi.
scam the main
Shishitab.
sim of that Let's Play, and
Dunkubu
we were a bit annoyed with
Durain.
Bess. She was always coming up with new scams
Luhana
and
Domsay
trying to
Grinia.
do something to that sim.
Gibbignardu. Wisib.
Adyawa and Narva.
Shusha.
Oh,
Durnoy.
Yibs.
Durnoy Plus.
Crimbo. Thori Halai Larkum.
Yibs.
Dafuni. Ish.
Shneeg.
Meska.
Pepamoy Zirksel.
Irini.
Philpin. Benchwee Kabaya?
Yeah, Yibs.
Yibs. Wangle.
Huh?
Larbin Nooch. Fuzzy. Harfic.
So I think Molly and Bess become
Siwa.
best friends, or at least good
Blish?
friends.
Ando.
Oh well, let's hope Bess
Tuga.
doesn't scam Molly.
Sansi Alkin.
Also, this park
Kukuteru.
is so beautiful. I love how the decoration
Blankacore
is. I love
Cruel.
the landscape. Everything looks
Secundario
amazing.
Nova.
Well done.
Grasha. Champafona Fez, Neva. Simona Zero, Shippany, Hoppinor. Obisha, Frobo. Griha.
Pandalay. Lindsay Nurska.
Ha-ha. Iklas, Delaine, Finorp, huh?
Malinay!
So Molly is back home. She will take care of her needs and watch a bit of TV for now. You see, there's something on the inside of the front door. I need to change that in the future. The door looks amazing, but I don't like that thing on the inside for some reason. Molly will now watch a movie. She will watch College Graham. She didn't went to college, so I think she will watch that. Maybe someday she can go to college. We never know. It can happen. As you can see, her bedroom is very empty. It has at least the bed and the closet, but there's another bedroom that is completely empty. As soon as Molly has more money, we will finish the house. I also want to change the TV, the front door, as I said many times by now, and a couple other things, maybe better appliance for her kitchen. It's always like this. The moment that I build a starter house, I always thinking about the renovation part. I have to turn off those quests. Sometimes they are a bit annoying. Now here's the thing that I really wanted to try, which is the dating app, the Cupid's Corner. And Molly was trying to take a selfie for her profile because, as I said in the beginning, she's also looking for love. And at the park it didn't went too well. She only met Bess. Molly was trying to take a selfie. There was always issues with the selfie. It was funny in a way, but I decided to cut that part from the video because it was taking too long. But in here, you will see some of the Cupid's Corner poses, some of the selfies that you can take with your sim. And let me know if you want to see more about this. For now, I think it's good. It was like a little sample of what you can do with the pictures. But if you want a full tutorial about the dating app, I can make it happen. Let me know in the comments if you want to. And let's see if Molly has any luck. Now I will check the app a little bit and maybe save some sims for a date on another episode. We will save Giovanni. Maybe in the next part we will go on a date with him. Molly will watch TV for a little bit and play Sims Forever. Why not? Until it's time for her to go to work.
Aww.
Soba. Karu.
So Molly will work from home, which means that we'll probably have some things to do, as we did in the beginning of the episode. But I'm looking forward for the things that she will have to do regarding her career and the fact that she is a romantic newbie. She is new at the job, so let's see what she has to do. So Molly needs to share Love Insight again, and she needs to watch a telenovela or the telenovela TV channel for 2 hours. Here in Portugal we have a lot of telenovelas. I used to watch back in the day, but not anymore. And now for the share love insight part, Molly will talk to a random scene in the middle of the street. And when I say in the middle of the street, it is actually in the middle of the street. Molly, it's on the road. And now that Molly is done with her work for the day, Molly will go to Sulani. She will have a great time at the beach and maybe find more sims, make new friends, maybe go on a date. We don't know yet.
Darna.
Molly is already feeling flirty, but I think it's from the conversation with the sim, the one she shared love insights. Molly will sunbathe for a little bit. Later on, she will probably go for a swim, try the local food, and maybe buy some beach supplies later on. It's the first time she went to the beach, so she doesn't have much besides her bathing suit, and she also has the sunblock or sun protection. In fact, Molly, don't forget to apply the sunburn protection.
In a grave.
Manza.
She will go to the bathroom right near the beach, and then she will order some food. She will try the tropical vegetable plate. Let's hope it's good.
Genie. Yibs, habinka quib by you. Amzoi dimpish.
Now Molly will buy some beach supplies. Obviously she doesn't own a lot of money, but at least a towel. In the future, she will afford more stuff, but for now, it's just the beach towel. Now Molly will return to the beach, and she will swim for a little bit. Now there's actually a lot of sims in the water. This is giving me flashbacks from the Sims 3 Let's Play that I have been doing on my channel. But in the Sims 4 we don't have an active lifeguard career, so it will be very peaceful, hopefully. Molly received something on her phone. I think it's one of the new interactions. It says, "You have been selected for the 7 wild dates. Romance-based reality show." Whoa, Sims now have reality shows? If you choose to participate, you will be tasked with having 7 consecutive perfect dates while hiding cameras record your every move. Whoa, no privacy, I see. If you complete all dates perfectly, you will be awarded with the grand prize. Warning, by signing up for this, you consent to being filmed for the next week. And then the options are sign me up or my love is not for sale. And Molly is the type of sim that will reply with my love is not for sale, for sure. The plate, it's gone at least. And now finally Molly is going to swim around. And now Molly got another text on her phone from an anonymous sim. She barely knows anyone besides Bess and a couple other sims. It says, things have been sorta crazy lately, and I need a place to stay for a while. Mind if I crash at your place for a little bit? And Molly will say cancel. We don't know who this sim is and what his or her intentions are. So just to be safe, Molly will cancel this interaction. There are a lot of sims in the water, actually. That boat is going so close to the sims. It's kinda scary at first when you first see that. I completely forgot it will be like that. Like in Sims 3, boats are actually very crazy in the water. But in here there's actually many, many sims just chilling in the water, talking and whatnot. Some are on flotation things. Floaters, I guess. And this is a bit strange. Molly will try to talk to Paco, I think that's how you say his name. She will splash Paco. I hope he doesn't mind. Molly is now playful. I think they are having a good time. She will chat with Paco for a while. He seems nice. I don't know if this is a new bug or not, or if it was something that was already happening in the game. But now both Molly and Paco will check their phones underwater. It makes no sense and it's not very good for your phone, probably. Not sure why, but I don't remember seeing Sims doing this before Lobster. Maybe I am wrong. I don't know. Now it looks like Paco just wants to chill, and Molly really wants to talk to him. He seems nice, he's friendly, and I believe he lives in Sulani, so maybe Molly will be here more often. We will see about that.
Riva, Kanumi, Myrtle Zero?
They are having a pleasant conversation and it seems like they are becoming friends or at least close. Okay, it's nice.
Michi Parsife Froben Ibao Shibin Yabans Olnab Sanzizi Katuni Nibara Watanini
Finoi Cho
Karenzi
Betsy Nikoi
Pakyoin Limla Kibaya Parsigaprabe Varanoi Dabishi Slekum? Kankuya!
Bumbraza? Yes.
Zarf Samzo? Quink, quink, Abba? Rinshu?
So
Quetzal Plus? Ospa?
Oh,
I thought that Sim was a lifeguard. I have scars from my Sims 3 Let's Play Island Paradise. As I said, in The Sims 4 there are no active lifeguard career, so I'm assuming it's just his beach wear or pool wear. He's just dressing up like a lifeguard, because when Molly asked him about his career, he said something completely different, so he's not in the lifeguard career in The Sims 4. Molly is very playful, and it's almost the end of the day. Yes, that sim that has the lifeguard outfit is actually a freelance programmer at Computer Expert. So I don't know why he is dressing up like that.
Wibs! Galvador, Damsagarbi, Gishal, Tribnathenib. Runa!
So far, no scams from Bess. Sometimes she texts Molly, but so far nothing bad, so it's nice actually. It's finally time for Molly to go home. She's still very playful, which can be a bit dangerous. So she will go home, cool down, and let's hope nothing bad happens.
Ben's a shark.
Melody!
If you made it this far, thank you so much for watching. As always, if you enjoy Sims in general, storytelling, builds, challenge, make sure to subscribe, and I will see you in my next video.